Hello one, hello all, this is the Shades Man in the house, and today we're going to be playing For Real Sky Portal by Doomguy565. Not after I've been up for like 24 hours straight without a nap. So this time I won't like stop near the end of the video and just have to take a break. I won't look like a bird hitting windows at the end of the video, you know? And I'll be able to finish this map in much shorter order, because the mistakes near the end were because I'm like, yeah, I just need to take a nap. I can't go on, you know? The end of the last trial, which I did upload on YouTube for documentation, experimentation, implementation purpose. Notice off the bat I'm also more talkative, too. Even during the loading time. But any moment is about to begin. Dash is from blood punch. Goodbye, Pinky.
Demon presence at critical levels.
Oh, because that's where it came from. Something, isn't it? A mystery is the word to go, because this does not work. I can't hit a press. But I know for a fact there's looking more monsters in here, so something's not getting triggered. Damn, how did I get past this last time? Well, last time I found the switch, more stuff happened here. I have to restart this mission. Did I mess something up when I backed out of the door and I came into the counter? I don't think so. Huh, I don't know. I don't know how to get past this part. I'm gonna restart the map. Hopefully it was a fluke. Let's try this again, folks.
Demonic presence at critical levels.
There. Now I can progress it. There's like a thing down here where I get the password. Yep. 9972. Not that I need to memorize that because I'm sent there anyway, so. Yeah. I wonder where it's going to be. Yes, magnify is fast. Now I go back to the green door.
Progress takes
sacrifice. Progress takes sacrifice.
Conditions oxygen.
I think something would be in here, but it's not. Well, it should go back this way, I guess. Thank you. I would have picked everything up from there.
Progress takes sacrifice. Make it
today. There's a log looking missing somewhere, probably in here, but how do we get in there? There's no doubt a small button or lever are missing somewhere. Complete objectives first, okay.
Conditions are safe.
Password. back, folks. Sorry for the wait. But I'm still not sure to get past this area. I need the storage locker code for that. I'm not seeing anywhere else out here to get it. Why is it just floating me there? Again, so is this. So is this. So, I guess it makes sense. Oh, we can go on here. Not that it'll make a difference, though. Not that it makes a hill of beans, but you know. Okay, it sounds neat and all that, but where's the pasture so we can pull the grass so we can bring power grass with other things like that? Alright, I'm gonna try going down the lift again because there's nothing else up here to do. Objectives first, so that's not somewhere I have to go and don't have to worry about that. What I do have to worry about is finding this access to which I would think would be in this locker room somewhere, but no. Which I wouldn't think would be back earlier in the level, but no. They only go through the green key area. Wait a minute. Well, unfortunately, it doesn't even lead anywhere. Not this time.
Conditions are conditions are safe.
Okay.
comms facility.
Okay, now the last puzzle is how to get this freaking red power bar. Didn't do that, I have to find a data log. I have not seen a data log up here or anywhere at all. It would make sense for it to be in here. But it's not in here. I do not know where to go. I searched the whole map. Well then, this is the Shades Man signing off. Peace!